Today we're here at the King Abdullah Sports Hall for our Be a Star campaign. We brought in about 30 students from Al Ula, the first nonprofit here in Jeddah.
I mean, it's very important to bring the Be a Star campaign to Saudi Arabia. We want them to realize that we have more than just wrestling on our minds, that we want community involvement, and that we'll be here for that.
That's why we're WWE superstars, to be given this platform to enact change in people's lives. It's the most important part of the job.
There's a lot of negativity in the world. There's a lot of problems in the world, but it's important to be the bigger person and stay above that.
We all are different. You know, we different colors. We come from different places. We speak different languages, but we're all the same.
We come into the community, we try to inject love and peace and understanding, put smiles on faces.
You never know what's going to make a difference. One little picture, one little handshake or high five could completely alter this child's future, and we want to make sure that we do everything we can to give these children the best shot possible in the future to achieve their dreams.